How's it going? So, got the emotiv headset hooked up to my computer, Arduino hooked up to my computer, servo hooked up to the Arduino. The goal is to get this servo to move with my thoughts. And at the moment, the emotiv headset is hooked up through gestural sensing. So let's see if we can get this servo to move. There we go. It's able to move. Ends the demonstration.